now. Oh wait, I'm sorry. Oh no, I wear the gauntlets automatically. Awesome. And I need to use the Requiem of Spirit. Get the heart piece. Oh my god, mosquito bites everywhere. There were so many mosquitoes at the place I was working at today. I wish I had super speedy shoes. So much. Nah. Where'd it go? I wish I could, but you can't. I can't connect it to the Wii. We do have the game on, not on the Wii U. On the Wii, we have it, but. No, on the Wii we had it. And then we got it for Nintendo DS. But those are the systems you can't even use capture cards for. Or you have to use capture cards for it. Come on, I need to go get the heart piece. No! No! Bugs. Itchy. Yeah! Where? Man, that girl was totally the sage of this place. It's so obvious. Spirit Temple. Oh well, we're going to go through this one first. Never mind. Why did I do that to myself? Oh, there's. Reach it. Okay. I need to play the Song of Time to move that block. I almost forgot the song. I'm going to get hit by the boulder, but I knew I had to be in front of the boulder. I don't even know what's going on. Graphics. That was it? How am I supposed to get this thing then? Oh, this one right here too. Okay, now what do I do about- oops. Sorry. Ow. I tried to jump like a rock and like, hopefully I could just get it. Oh wait, I know how. Okay, I don't know if this is gonna work, but I'm gonna try. Oh, I thought that was gonna work. I guess because of the ramp, I don't like... Go for it, go for it! Okay, you missed. You were close though, so I think I got the idea. But I have to be very precise because... Okay. Go, 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 go! We got it. There's a few other doors we have to go through, but we'll just keep going through this way until a dead end. Oh shit. Wait, I'm gonna use my bigger Ron sword. Oh yeah, I am using my bigger Ron sword. It's fine. Yeah, that's right. Freaking asshole. Coming out of nowhere. Don't do that again. I should really change back to my regular shoes too. Seriously, rare. Monsters these days, come on. Oh wait, I gotta equip my shield. Did he just... Oh my god, he actually fell down on the ground. Are you serious, noob? Okay, I guess I have to use arrows against him. Fell down. These are lines of truth. Oops. I should probably put that down. Thank you. Really? How was I supposed to get the treasure? Some treasures. I went through the room that with the boss in it. Grumpy, this is going to be hard. I bet the boss is going to kill me like so quick. Oh, the key, the room is here. Wait, I need my arrows. I should just keep my arrows close to me. What? I don't know why my arrows didn't work. They used to work. That's just sad. Oh no, do I need the lens of truth? Inspire. Just use it. Do that! Oh, I killed them both. Supposed to, yeah, grab it. I don't want to attack it, I want to grab it. Oh my god. That's good. I needed that anyways. We should get the last treasure, at least. Can I not? Yeah, I better be able to push it. What? So there's no more treasure? Oh, it's in the other room. Thank you. Time. I call it Lick of Time, but that's not its name. It says it's a monster. Run! Oh, this is a room I have to go last. Whatever, we'll go here last. Oh, that's the room I have to go through. I just want to open the door. Run! Oh, there's a hook shot there, so I can just walk around. Up the stairs. Hopefully we can get that golden scatola now. As an adult. Gotta get that chest. Oh, this isn't a chest. What the? I'm gonna wear my flying boots. Ocarina. Ocarina! Yeah! Oh, so itchy! Where did it go? Where's the other hand? I'm gonna see if I missed any treasures from like when I was a kid. Nope. What? As a child, I was able to make it. Impossible! May as well just try jumping there. Thought it'd be easier with the flying boots, but it isn't. Jump. Okay. Geronimo! You still miss. I am ashamed of you. Come on! Come on. Go! Oh, yes. You made it. Finally. Where's the map? There's still a thing about this, and I don't know what to do about that. Now there's two rooms we can go through here. We'll go through this one first. Always use bomb first because there's you have like more bombs than bomb two. So I have to get these monsters. Oh, there's only one. Okay, this is gonna take a while. Thank you. Okay, let's say if I do my fire arrows, will that count? Give me bands, please. Run! Run! I need those bands, please. Run for your life, Link! Wait, am I supposed to make them land there? Okay, let me just try. I was like, why isn't it working? Let me just see if he eventually stops. Oh man, what am I supposed to do? Maybe there's something else in a different room. Cause I'm completely stuck there. I lost lots of hearts there. Oh my god. Woo! We opened a room down here, so. Let's go through it. Oh, please don't be a dead end.
it's a guy, right? Oh no.
Is this an elevator? It is an elevator. I'm back in the beginning. Just wanna get fire a bottle. Great, you have 30 minutes left and I'm still gonna figure this out. Monsters are so annoying, they don't leave you alone. Oh, the fairy must have disappeared. You guys are so fucking annoying! Jesus, fucking Christ! I will get like my freaking fairy somewhere else because this place is so freaking annoying. Stuck here. So, itchy on my legs. I wonder if I press it now, what happens? Just fire. Thank you. Shut up, Navi. You don't help me on anything. God damn it, Navi. I don't know what about these monsters. Can I push you? This is like the only like annoying part. Ugh, why is it lagging? Ugh, gotta love when your phone lags when you just turn it on. Oh, interesting. Probably just rupees though. Thank you. This place is the only place that gives you recovery heart. Every other place is a jerkwad place. An evil place. Oh no. Let me just change my weapon. If it's the same as the boss, as the one that I fought when I was a kid, then I don't need a bigger on shield. Oh, I need a bigger on sword. I don't need master sword. What was I gonna need to get? Oh yes, arrows. Let's do fire. Faster than when I was a kid. Figure on, sorry.